Now y'all getting to share in our walk back. I'll remember this. This is a highway. Can we make a right? What?
This is like walking on the boardwalk.
Oh, yeah.
Standing?
Yeah. Thank freaking God. We are here.
So if we stayed here for a week, then we would have this neighborhood down.
Look, fertility specialist of Texas.
It's really like not that hard to figure out.
No. There's me. There's the shark club.
I think we can shut this off.
Yeah, we know where we are now. Shark club. Yay. We're at the Timmin. Right across the street. That's a creepy weather.
So, even when we go to the Legacy West area, there's only like two streets. You follow the one street.
Go this way? A rude person in Texas, get the fuck out of here.
Right.
Where the fuck is that at? You must have moved here.
Right? even when we go to like Legacy West, there's two different streets. The one we walk down, like I think it's on Parkwood Boulevard, and then we turn, and then whatever that other street was. Boulevard or whatever.
So
two blocks.
So we went a little bit of a long way.
Oh, yeah, we did. The 30 minute, or it was like 33 minutes, we could have actually cut down to like 22 minutes.
Oh.
Because remember I was saying, like,